All you need is one box of cake mix, a half cup of vegetable oil, and 2 eggs. You'll mix that all together. Scoop a heaping tablespoon of dough, roll it between your hands, and bake on a lined baking sheet for 8 to 10 minutes. You can do this with any cake mix flavor you want.